baby's frozen solid somewhere out in that storm. And not a Saint Bernard's sight to see.
Stop that! Look, someone's coming.
Maybe it's Godfather Drosselmeyer.
Wait for me! Who left that stage there? Frank!
It's cold tonight. Let's hurry inside, Mama.
Nonsense, baby dear. This is what I call healthy weather. The cold keeps your blood warm.
As long as you keep it moving, please, Mama.
I came as fast as I could, Godfather.
How happy to be brave and to greet us at the door.
Sweet.
Mickey, look at the tree. Isn't it glorious?
A tree is a tree, but where are my presents?
Ah, Harriet, my favorite sister.
Your only sister.
Maybe that's why you're my favorite.
Hey, I'm so glad you come.
Well, we've always come by with the packages Christmas Eve.
Hello, Aunt Harriet. Well, everyone's here now for Godfather Baltimore.
Oh, no wonder the atmosphere is calmer than usual.
Harriet, the children adore their godfather, Drosselmeyer.
Naturally, he acts as childish as they do. All those nonsensical presents he brings each year.
But nothing he can use, like a sword. Is that so, Mama?
Good play, Mickey.
But that's what you always say, practical. That's very good to see. Isn't that so, Mama?
Children must never repeat private conversations they've had with their elders. Isn't that so, Mickey?
Except for fun if they do.
Oh, it's so warm in here. Somebody should open a window and let in some fresh air.
Harriet, we'd freeze to death if we opened that window.
Then never mind. If I collapse and he pushes and just stick my head out the door.
Sarah! Would you like to see what I have for you? I'm not sure. This is special.
Well, you have that so special.
Look, Clara, a mouse. A mouse! Oh, Stacy, take it away.
What's the matter with you?
Mickey, playing tricks again? It's nothing but a sugar plum.
Mickey, how could you? Now apologize to Clara for frightening her.
Have no fear, Drosselmeyer's here. Merry Christmas, everyone.
Merry Christmas. Drosselmeyer!
The one and only.
Thank goodness the world isn't ready for another like you.
We've been waiting and waiting.
Well, I'm a little bit late because I had a few last-minute touches to put on my contribution to the festivities.
What can it be?
Mama, what do you think?
Last year, it was a dance like a shepherd dog.
Such a useful gift. You know how practical a dance like a shepherd dog is.
Oh, please, let me see your new card.
I'm the older. I should open it.
Would your mother open the nice card I brought you?
Frank, I think it's Clara's turn this year. Wait a minute. Before anyone opens up my magical present, I have another little surprise for everyone. There's a little something I picked up on my last adventure.
What is it, Godfather?
Yes, Godfather, what have you brought us?
I'm sure it's just as practical and useful as last year's gift.
I hope it's not another dancing dog. What good is that?
Why, Mickey, that's exactly what I brought. How did you guess? Only this year is two dancing dolls. The most beautiful dolls in all the land.
Yeah, this will be
Frankie and Pete, you two take these two and put them upstairs for later. And hurry back down for my other surprise.
Talk of Marty, always a joke, the perfect thing to make the children happy.
Oh, yes, thank you very much, Drosselmeyer.
But what good if you didn't have any dolls? Are you going to put them with the shepherd dolls? Then they can do a little jig up in the closet. Things that are useful. They have no time for frivolous toys.
Well, Harriet, now that everyone's here, Clara, open up my present. I'm sure you'll see that it's very special.
It feels touchy. Why is it?
What is it?
It's lovely. What is it?
A magnificent nutcracker, my dear Clara.
A nutcracker? I don't even like nuts.
And I don't like your attitude, Franklin.
I must admit, he's a funny-looking little wooden soldier. Everything seems so out of proportion, but I just know this nutcracker is special.
Whatever did he find you, Godfather?
Well, he seemed to find me. A beggar came to my house one day, and sticking out of his sack was my little friend here. His name was Chip, and his uniform was dirty. And he seemed to say with those gentle eyes, "Help me, help me."
And how could you refuse?
I couldn't. So I bought him from the beggar, fixed him up, and now offer him to you.
Thank you, Godfather. I think he's very special too.
I'm glad you like him. I just had a feeling you would.
He's a real nutcracker. Can we crack some nuts?
What a practical idea, Vicky.
Is it all right?
I'm sure your little friend here would like to be useful.
Here's a walnut.
And a pecan. That's a tough nut to crack.
What's the matter, Frank?
This Christmas is, I don't know, dull.
Well, that's the wrong attitude to have, Frank. Perhaps in the future we ought to just dispense with the presents.
Aw, Dad.
No, I mean it, Frank. You seem to have lost the true meaning of Christmas. We just ought to go back to the basics and enjoy being together, because we are together with the people we love.
I love you. You know I love you. Don't I look happy now? I'm happy!
Oh, boy, am I happy!
Frank, what have you done?
It was an accident. I didn't know. I didn't know it was on the floor. I'm sorry, Clara.
My poor nutcracker.
Here, let me see what happened.
His jaw's broken.
I'm sorry. Honest, Clara.
Being sorry won't mend my nutcracker. Look, Godfather, his eyes suddenly look strange. As if you were about to cry.
Well, wouldn't you have cried if your jaw was broken?
Well, yes.
Drosselmeyer, please don't cater to Clara's imagination. It sometimes runs away with her.
Nothing wrong with a good imagination. Has anyone a handkerchief?
He's mine.
I think mine would be better. You'll be as good as ever in no time, Clara.
I hope so. I can't bear to see something like that.
When things get broken, everyone's getting tired. Mickey, say goodnight. If Fritz walks home, will do us a world of good.
Aren't they even gonna give us something to eat? Some cheese? Something? Well, good night, everybody. Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
Thank you for coming. Now, I told you he was special, magical, and in the morning, after he's had his good night's rest, he'll be better than ever, able to crack every tough nut that comes his way.
All the time, to tell you the truth, nothing else can happen.
I'll come back tomorrow. Maybe he'll need a little touching up. The paint around his mouth looks a little chipped.
You make everything perfect, Godfather. This is my favorite night of the year. I wonder if I'll always feel this way.
Why not? I do. Go to bed, child. Good night.
I'll just put my nutcracker in the same place.
Good night, Mother. Good night, Father.
You see, Clara's gone to bed already.
Yes, go on, Frank.
Yes, Dad. Good night. Good night, Mother.
Good night.
You know, it seems like every Christmas Eve, it's too much excitement for the children.
But they enjoy it.
Oh, of course. But Mickey pulls some prank, and Frank winds up breaking something.
How Clara survived all that cheating, I'll never know.
Oh, yes, she is our little princess. Merry Christmas, dear.
And you, sir.
Run for like and she'll scream and scream and she'll be like, run. Are you crazy?
Then run again.
him a nutcracker?
Yes, she did. I heard her. I distinctly heard her.
Nutcracker, nutcracker. Who's afraid of a nutcracker?
A nutcracker is a cracker made out of nuts. Let's taste it. Probably better than those fig bars. Stand still. Wait, like a minute.
How dare you?
You're Mike. M-I-C-E.
See, adorable, delicate mice.
We'll see how adorable, how jealous you are.
Hey, I didn't see the woodwork.
Yes, sir.
Draw on.
Ready, sir. I've got a feeling it's going to get sticky around here.
Forward, Mark. Don't straighten me. She's white with her whiskers.
Don't you?
was nothing.
Nothing?
Well, of course we did test the strength and cutting.
It was never a test. It was obvious at once how superior you were.
Really? Tell me how it is.
He came on strong and terrifying.
I remember.
And he came towards me.
I knew that I could never let him harm you.
You did. You had him on his knees, begging for mercy.
But I didn't give it to him. Did I?
Well, by the time you got through with him, he was fine.
My greatest victory against the enemy I had to defeat.
He'd have frightened anybody.
How could I have allowed myself to become frightened when I knew I had to rescue you?
You're the first hero I've ever met.
Tell me, Clara, if I had such a stunning victory, how is it that came to be knocked out?
Well, somebody's down here. Clara, I got her voices. Who's that?
Don't you recognize me?
Yes. There's something about the handkerchief around your jaw that looks familiar. It belongs to Godfather Drosselmeyer. He put it around the Nutcracker's jaw. Oh no, that can't be. Are you the Nutcracker? Oh no. Clara, am I going crazy?
No, he's the Nutcracker, alive and well.
Almost well.
Sorry about that. You're the last toy. I mean, utensil. Thing. Person. Whatever you are. You're the last one I'll ever break.
Twist to move, the time has come. Did you hear something? Twist to move, the time has come to lead the drum.
It's nothing, Clara. Just the clock talking. The clock talking? No, I couldn't have said that.
Repeat your message. The time has come to lead the drum to go regain your own kingdom.
That's right. I am seated the Mouse King. I've earned the right to rule again.
Twitch, you must eat the sugar plum fairy. She'll tell you what is necessary.
But you have to come with me. You're my witness to the master of the speech. I need you.
I'd love to go with you.
Wait a minute. You can't walk with a nutcracker you just met. Who's going to protect you?
I am. Where were you when the Mouse King struck?
She's my sister. I have to know she's safe.
I told you, I know I heard voices in the living room, Father.
Just your imagination, dear.
If they see us, I'll never get to go on that trip with you.
But I want you to see my country. And someone has to tell the sugar plum fairy.
Come on, Father. I'll go there if we take just one look.
I want to go, but they're coming.
Don't worry, Clara. I'll help you both. Get down the tree. Who's walking around out there?
Who's walking around in here?
We might have known.
I have this terrible case of insomnia. Isn't it awful not to be able to sleep?
Especially on Christmas Eve.
You haven't been taking in any presents, have you?
Oh, how could you say that?
Come on.
Go along. Suffer your insomnia in bed.
That's a great idea, Dad. Thank God.
And be quiet. Don't wake Clara.
It's safe. Now we can go.
Good. There isn't too much time. Just give me the crown and we'll be on our way.
Crown?
The crown I won back from the mouse.
Oh, that crown. Well, you see, he begged me so, and it really didn't seem important.
You gave it back to him.
Was that wrong?
No.
That was wrong.
Just give it until dawn to leave, return to my kingdom, and deliver the crown to the sugar plum fairy. Then she would have the power to break the spell cast on me by the Mouse King's evil mother, the Dowager Mouse Queen. Then I will always remain a nutcracker, and the Mouse King will rule in my place. All my people will become part of the Mouse Kingdom. Oh, I hate that Dowager Mouse Queen. She's got whiskers.
It's all my fault.
No, it's not. I did it to myself a long time ago when I was a stupid, selfish young prince. I thought only of material things. I was greedy, and I fell into the mouse trap.
It's not gone yet. There must be something we can do.
Twitch, move, scurry, scurry. You can beat the Mouse King if you hurry.
We can't give up now. We'll beat the Mouse King catching the crown. Impossible.
Oh, Clara, with you at my side, I know that I can do the possible.
Mouse King, here we come.
Oh. Snow Kingdom.
No wonder it's so cold.
Welcome, welcome. Welcome to the Snow Kingdom, Prince Nutcracker. We haven't seen you for a very long time.
We feared the evil mountains had banished me forever.
But we're glad to have you back in the Snow Kingdom.
Thank you, Snowflakes. Where's the Snow Queen?
She made me some strawberry pie. How delicious that sounds.
Not to eat. Oh, never to eat.
She doesn't understand.
Doesn't understand what? I'm so hungry. I adore some strawberry ice.
For shame. For shame.
Yes. Shame on you. We never let any of our strawberry ice, or any other flavor for that matter.
I don't know, Crystal. No one's too fond of blueberry ice. We let her eat some of that.
Don't be stupid, Winnie. You know very well that blueberry ice is Snuffy's favorite. She adores the color blue. Reminds her of the cold.
Of course. How silly of me. For shame, little girl. For shame.
Stop that. I can't take any more cold. Well, if you can't stand the cold, get out of the refrigerator is what my mother always said.
Why are you here, Nutcracker? My rough is human, honestly.
I must see a Snow Queen right away until we open the gates and land. She holds the only key. Claire is helping me to regain my throne.
Let's hurry before it gets cold around here, please.
Shh, you're getting us into trouble.
Why? What kind of trouble?
The Snow Queen does not take kindly to humans in the Snow Kingdom.
Especially humans who want to eat our beloved ice dispels trouble from you.
What's wrong with that? What kind of trouble?
The worst kind of trouble. Ice is sacred to us.
But you didn't know my beautiful Snow Queen.
So you're back. Out of exile, we're still going around with the wrong kind of friends. For shame.
Wrong friends. For shame.
My fingers are turning blue. Isn't there a warm place somewhere?
Cold is gold.
Hot is not.
We've got to go before I freeze to death.
Freeze? What a chilling idea.
Freeze. You can feel my hands if you don't believe me.
Freeze!
What's happened? I can't move.
Clara, you defied the Snow Queen.
Nutcracker, please help. I'm turning to ice.
Ice is nice. Fire is dire.
Ice is nice for you, dear Snow Queen, but Clara is only human.
Human, but not for long.
And in a strange land, one must respect the customs of the country.
Maybe now this human will show the proper attitude to snow and ice.
That would be practical.
Clara didn't mean any harm. She's my friend, and she's a good human. Surely you can find a cold feeling in your heart and release her.
You always did know how to slide around her. All right, I'll show how understanding at the beginning of the week. Defrost.
I don't know how you did it, but I couldn't move. I couldn't even think.
You're lucky she didn't say no. You'd be a puddle by now.
Dear Snow Queen, we'd love to stay and accept more of your icy hospitality. But we must move on to the land of sweets. May I please have the key that will open the gate?
I guess you've earned your right to. You have changed and all to the good.
Thank you. I'm going to get my crown back from the Mouse King. My restoration will be complete.
The Mouse King? That horrible rodent king scurried here not 10 minutes ago. He said he'd be sitting on the throne before dawn.
Over my wooden body.
Oh, that's frigid of you. Bring me to the land of sweets. You will find in my cold storage.
Yes, Your Majesty. Gee, thanks. I don't get to go to the cold storage very often.
She's allowed access to the crown jewel.
How do you know?
She doesn't know anything. That's just her sense of humor. Isn't it, Clara?
That kind of joke sends heat waves into my body.
The key, Majesty.
Just in time. I was reaching a boiling point. The key was saved as for the state for exactly 10 minutes, so don't waste a second.
Yes, let's hurry before any more cold winds go our way.
Oh, what a good idea. I'm beginning to like this human. Blow cold winds.
Hurry, Clara. This key is ice. It melts all warm.
Here, I'll hold it better. It's so cold. It's like holding an icicle. I'm sorry. I guess I'm just useless.
Useless? Never think that. Besides, look. There's the gate to the land of sweets. Our troubles are all over.
They're all over. All over the mountain.
Thank you. I knew you'd see it agree with them. My new boss has filled in with twins.
Oh, yes. Thank you, Father, for your new room. It was tasty.
Well, you know, I know it's still. I have to keep my head in that coffee break schedule. Ooh, you two.
Thank you. all the confection. We need help, my friend. Are you nervous for the time?
Not until I can get my crown back from the evil Mouse King. Once I can do that, I will defeat the Mouse King and banish him forever in the Candy Kingdom.
Oh, you must. Or the Candy Kingdom will be bittersweet without you. You must save us. What can we do to help you? I know the chocolates will help you. Why, the chocolate-covered cherries and the raisins I made just the other day to discuss a plan to escape the Mouse King's horrible feast.
The only thing you can do is throw all the other chocolates. We must find the Mouse King right away so that I can gain my throne. Spread the word in Glippity.
Of course. I'll hurry. Don't worry, Your Majesty. We'll find the Mouse King in time, and we'll once again rule the land.
Look at all those colors moving in the distance. What's that?
They're flowers!
But where I come from, the flowers stand still in the ground or in vases.
As large as wolves, they feel like it.
I was
stupid. But it's not too late. It isn't too late, is it?
Come back here, Bon Bon. Yellow's got a sweet tooth.
Help, help, she's gnashing his teeth at me.
Where is she? Where is that Bon Bon? Whoa, what's doing out of here?
Oh, this is kidding.
Come out of there, you little confection. Don't you know you'll never escape from me?
Help, help me.
Leave her alone, you fruit. Why are you picking out a poor defenseless Bon Bon?
He wants to gather my sister to meet Snow Bon's chocolate feast.
What chocolate feast? My fellow mice and I are celebrating our victory over the prince. We're going to have a celebration to feast on all the confections in Candyland.
I will not allow my family to be feasted upon.
Oh, how wonderful, Mary.
Don't worry. Our exiled prince will once again regain his throne. Don't be afraid, Bon Bon.
Yeah.
What a little culinary delight. Today, guys, you make fun of your king.
You are not our king.
It's only a couple of minutes till dawn. To make a liar out of me for a couple of minutes.
This whole situation is going to sell. I got the crown. I won it fair and square. Fair and square.
You did not. That's a lie. You got that crown by trickery and deceit.
Oh, it's a girl with a shoe. Don't get excited. Don't get upset. Let's get the talk is over.
Never. On guard.
Look at him. Literally talks like a man.
Bon Bon to you too.
Ah, shut up! In 2 minutes, you'll all be part of the Mouse Kingdom. And you, I'll make you my garbage crew. You can serve me my tastiest in my garbage.
Never. Stand back, Clara. I'll take care of this.
Are you sure?
Didn't I do it before? I'll finish you once and for all.
What are you gonna do with that wooden sword?
Hey, good hair, sickle!
That's what I'll do. I'll sickle him to death.
Stop! Sit down!
Thank you.
Army. We're asking you to stay in a world side by side, forever, to be my princess.
Yay!
That would be wonderful. Mm-hmm. But my family.
We are your family.
Yes, you are our family. Please join me aboard the Candy Kingdom. We'll be your family.
But my real family, my mother and father and Frank. He's my brother.
And Mickey and Aunt Harriet, and I mean, as much as I love you, what would they think? And Godfather Joshua Miles?
I'm home.
Where do they all go?
This is my Christmas tree.
And my nutcracker. My nutcracker is gone.
Clara! Clara, what are you doing down here so early? What happened?
I guess I must have been dreaming.
Are you all right?
Yes, I'm fine.
You didn't sleep down here, did you?
I must have.
Clara, is something wrong?
No. Mama, I'm so glad to see you. I'm sorry I woke you up.
Oh, I knew you'd get down here before me.
Frank, don't you remember what happened last night?
Sure, I remember. I went to bed and I fell asleep.
Oh, but I thought...
That must have been some dream you had, Clara.
I feel like I've been chasing halfway around the world all night, and I'm awake now, and I wish you would stop teasing and put right out of my mouth.
What are you talking about, Clara?
My nutcracker. He's missing.
Don't look at me. Those right behind the tree. Gone.
But how?
Hello, Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
Mickey, are you going to wish everyone Merry Christmas?
Merry Christmas.
Harriet, Mickey, what a fun.
Well, we decided to stop by and wish everyone a Merry Christmas, right,
Merry Christmas.
Is something wrong with this?
I don't know. He said he didn't sleep last night. He must have ate too much cheese before he went to bed and he came out.
Mickey, are you okay?
I'm okay. Just tired. I'm a little defeated.
That's no way to be at Christmas morning. We'll cheer you up.
If we could find out where Clara left her nutcracker, we would offer you some nuts. If we have something to drink. What happened to the nutcracker? That was the most practical gift Russell Moore ever gave.
We can't find it.
I can't believe I might never see my nutcracker again.
Good riddance. We can behave. Perhaps you left it upstairs, Clara.
No, I remember. I left it behind the tree last night.
I'm sorry to come so early, but...
Maybe you can tell me. Oh my, my prince.
Clara, what are you doing?
Well, I really can't explain.
Now that's what I call a royal welcome. I'd like you to meet my godson, Ned.
Delighted.
Nice to meet you, my boy.
I've been anxious to meet you.
A box of sweets, chocolates, and bonbons.
Thank you. Hey, Clara, this is for you.
Daisies and roses. My favorite.
Fine, sir.
How did you know?
My father Justin asked me out much. I just knew you'd be wonderful to say.
You invited me to come
on. I was thinking the same thing.
Russellmeyer, why haven't you brought Ned over before?
Well, it's the first Christmas he's been able to come and visit me. But I'm sure it won't be the last.
I hope not.
Merry Christmas.
I'll go make
all the chocolate.
Let me take you first. Thank you.
Thank you.